Welcome to day 9 of Tales from West Gardiner, Maine. You might notice I got a brand new snow shovel. I'm hopeful it was a Christmas present, or I ain't even taking the tag off it. Anyway, I just want to tell you a story about some friends of mine, Mike and Amy Bell. When they moved to Maine, they got all excited and started going to country fairs. Well, when they found the farming fair, they'd found the right one. They walked through the gate, and sure enough, there was a fella right there giving airplane rides in a biplane. Old antique plane, 2 open cockpits. Oh, Mike was so excited he started running right over. Amy grabbed him right by his left ear, drug him right back. Said, look at that sign, it says $10. $10 is $10. There won't be no airplane rides, mister. Geez, Mike got all upset, but he gave in. 2 or 3 years in a row, they had that same argument in the same place with the same pilot and the same plane. 4th year in a row, they're having that same argument. Mike's whining. I'd like to go for a ride in that airplane. It's $10. And Amy said, listen, $10 is $10. There won't be no airplane rides. Get it through your head. Pilot overheard him come walking over and said, listen, I've heard you folks arguing for the last 2 or 3 years. Tell you what I'll do. He looked right at Mike. If you can keep your mouth shut, don't say a word during the flight, I'll give you folks a free ride. Free? How's that, Amy? Amy said, that would be perfect. So they bailed into the back cockpit and the pilot piled into front. They put on the leather helmets and the goggles. He took off, went up over Avery Peak, went around Sugarloaf Mountain, went under the wire bridge in North New Portland, upside down. Mike was counting trout. They did immigrants and fallen leaves. They did things that plane weren't designed to do. Almost crashed 4 or 5 times. Finally, they made their way back and landed in a cloud of dust at the Famadon Airport, right there at the Famadon Fair. As he come to a halt, the pilot wheeled around, looked right at Mike and said, you know, mister, I told you, if you didn't say one word during this flight, a free ride, not a cent, as long as you keep your mouth shut. You never said a word, and I did everything I could to scare you into doing it. Mike said, well, I almost said something when Amy fell out, but $10 is $10. That, my friends, is a good story. Yeah?